after 12 years in this house, my husband and I decided that we were going to repaint and try and get as much crammed into here as possible. And the one thing I decided to do was to, under duress I might add, because not everyone else wanted to do it, was to block up a window and actually use it for storage of items that we use all the time. So essentially what we did is I had a carpenter come in, measure up the window, and we've used pretty much marine ply to make this shelf in our kitchen. And then I actually measured before he put the shelves, the jars that I wanted to put here, and then had great labels made. And I'm finding it so much easier than having to constantly go to another cupboard to find things when I'm cooking. So an easy hack, if you do have a window that you don't mind blocking up, it's a great way to make more storage in any space, actually. It doesn't only need to be in your kitchen.